Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change your desktop wallpaper on Lenovo Legion laptop. And to do this we'll need to click on our start, then head on to your settings, inside select personalization and the background. Here you can choose which type of wallpaper you want to set, so we have a slideshow, picture, solid color and Windows Spotlight. If you want to pick your own image, then I suggest to go for a picture, and here you'll be able to pick your own image that you saved on your PC. And you can also use recent images that are pre-made by Windows, and as you can see, each time we click on them, it changes. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.